Daniel Bernoulli, born on February 8, 1900, died on March 17, 1782, was a Swiss mathematician and physicist, and was one of the many great mathematicians in the Bernoulli family. He is mostly remembered for his claims of mathematics to mechanics, especially fluid mechanics, and for his groundbreaking work in probability and statistics. Bernoulli's name is celebrated in the Bernoulli principle, a specific example of the conservation of energy, which describes the mathematics of the mechanism basic the operation of two important technologies used in the 20th century, the carburetor and the airplane wing. His earliest mathematical work was the Mathematical Exercises, which were published in 1724 with the help of Goldbach. 2 years later, he pointed out for the first time the recurrent appeal of resolving a compound motion into motions of translation and a motion of rotation. His chief work is Hydrodynamica, which he published in 1738. It resembles Joseph Louis Lagrange's Mechanic Analytic because it was arranged so that all the results are consequences of single principle, mostly the conservation of energy. This was trailed by a memoir on the theory of the tides, to which resembled the memoirs by Euler and Colin Maclaurin. Bernoulli and Euler tried to discover more about the flow of fluids. They mostly wanted to know about the relationship between the speed at which blood flows and its pressure. To explore this, Daniel experimented by puncturing the wall of a pipe within a small open-ended straw and noticed that the height to which the fluid rose up the straw was related to fluid pressure in the pipe. Physicians all over Europe were soon measuring patients' blood pressure by sticking point-ended glass tubes directly into their veins. It was not until almost 170 years later, in 1896, that an Italian doctor discovered a less painful method, which is still used today. Bernoulli's method of gauging pressure is still used today in modern aircraft to measure the speed of air passing the plane, that is its airspeed. To take his discoveries further, Daniel Bernoulli returned to his earlier work on conservation of energy. It was known that a moving body exchanges its kinetic energy for potential energy when it increases height. Bernoulli realized in a similar way that a moving fluid exchanges its kinetic energy for pressure.